over for YouTube.
Once you get enough subscribers on our YouTube channels,
yeah,
and we become the celebrities that we were always meant to be.
This is so good. Who made this?
This is
Store.
I love it. Here, go.
Where is she hidden on the chuda?
It's okay, she's packed it for you, right?
Yeah.
Then don't give it to her.
I'm already carrying one bottle, that's
not enough. Yeah, we'll keep two. Is that, oh my god, your butterscotch ice cream is still there.
Can we eat ice cream?
Huh?
Can we eat ice cream later?
My mother's like, why you don't have to drink 2 liters? Okay, when are you done with ice cream?
That means this year we severely overloaded on ice cream. I finished everything yesterday. That is a month later.
I feel like I'm the only one who did. Where was the ice cream overload in my house? And why did that not happen with me?
Yeah, how sad.
To other people?
That too, you all paid for my
so
ice cream.
Thanks.
I'm
adorable. Look at that. Look at that cute
mm.
Oh, wow, somebody's finally coming to our senses.
No, just to give you guys.
We don't need thanks.
I want to show the world what we are being served, butterscotch ice cream. There are vatis and then there are container dabbas that people are fashioned into bowls.
Oh, they are those tiffin wale dabbas.
Exactly.
I use this for the dals on the days that my favorite dals make. So
well, what do you think of my new chashma?
Oh, nice.
It's a little too small for my face, that's it. No?
I don't think so.
Does the glass look very thick? Does it look very thin? Is it very obvious that it's very thick glass? No, it's just a good chashma, that's it. No, because see, look here.
So
it's all protruding. It's all protruding out
oh,
of my.
Oh, but it doesn't show.
Good.
Wow, look how much is removed. Harshal, what are you vlogging here? Wow. This container, Harshal, here's your share.
You know that will take 10 to 45 minutes to eat, right?
If you make... Oh.
That is... Because it's easy. Mm-hmm.
All the crunchy mm-hmm. bits are down.
But good, that means your freezer is cooling optimally. Mine's always either too ice or it's too water.
Aww.
Someone painted your bulb also. Who did that?
Those people.
Who those people?
Who came to that guy actually? One guy, poor thing, was sitting
why
and painting,
painting
the fan.
Yeah, why is he painting?
Also, who made it? Painted the lanterns.
Yeah, why were the lanterns asked to be painted?
Because they extra were looking
painter.
Old, I guess.
He didn't do a very good job.
Okay, there's a lot even that looks little. Do you want more?
More?
That would take Natu an hour and a half to eat.
Should we do it, Natu?
No, it's fine.
Natu, go for 2.5 a little bit.
Sorry?
Want the thing?
No, thank you. I don't like it.
I love peanuts.
Even Ma loves peanuts.
Who's next?
See, Eden knows what she's doing.
Yeah.
Natu, you know my...
It will not look a lot, but it will not. This is how much we eat. Yeah.
Okay, you take that. That's the least.
Give that to Natu. Yeah.
Okay.
Do I get a spoon?
Yeah, wait.
Wait, are you saving this for someone?
No.
Then let's finish it. Round 2. Or chubby khalpacha.
You want more Natu?
Yeah, one spoon. That's thank you.
Take
that spoon
also.
She gave was the equivalent of her.
Put it here.
I'll take the spoon only.
Yay! The rightful beneficiaries.
The number of
laws
you have to edit.
Sorry, she's not
mad. The number
not
of
laws
you have to edit.
Are you mad?
Huh? No. Why do you think I didn't press stop on it? So that I can upload the full 15 minute thing as it is.
Mera birthday ka to register hai.
Did she want?
No, Pinky was on a mission to finish that 2 liter ice cream, so she was giving them everything.
Aww, how sweet.
I'm sure they'll be
But happy. Rona can hold out, right? Nuttu, you cut that like cup to put our hearts on this?
Yeah.
Okay. Where you got that cup?
I don't know, they bought some.
My best auto waste cut to the
Thanks, yaar. I'm glad you saved it.
Yeah, na? Glad my dad brought.
Have a what?
Tissue. Thoda sa idhar rahe.
Thoda sa?
You'll be right at home in her room.
Yeah, exactly. She must have brought hair. Never mind. Who's master?
She must have named her aunt also.
मैं जब बोली तब
did you say
मैं बोली ना
oh sorry
and even is the biggest tissue proponent yeah. she knows how much tissues are needed
yeah
take for kitchen also if you need kitchen
she's
not taking
vessels why is she not taking any utensils
she said she's buying there I don't know I guess there's not enough space for everything so something needs you're not taking vessels eventually
no they have extra
but they have extra
yeah and even if sorry for the ones that they don't have a bathroom and the room
yeah
I think they shouldn't be very expensive also
yeah possibly
where's the tissue
are you need it
why you took it back my lady Is there anything else I can wipe it with?
Mm. This one? Okay.
You can just take this. You can just take this.
Mm. Your doormat?
No.
Sir, look at half panel under the floor. You keep an eye on deals, maybe it's a story you're going to be
doing. Yeah. Keep a notification.
Oh my god, what is it?
Hey, do you guys have the new Grammarly login?
Yeah, I
remember seeing it, but thank you. I can see it. Some auntie
called Bhavna with a W.
Got
in touch.
She did? She gave
me
a
time. Not yet.
But in touch for what then?
As in, to ask for updates on the dog.
That's a poor lady who used to report to Naman.
Oh! She got bumped up.
She was going to stay. She was going to quit. But she stayed because of Naman. And now she's also serving a notice period and leaving.
Oh, she is also on her way out.
We need money from somewhere, yeah.
How is
Naman feeling? She's okay now, much better. Good state. I discussed the weekend with her. And I told her. This is the reason why I want to stay is because I wanted extra year with her. You go in this year will be a lot easier than you go next year. Kind of it makes sense, I guess, because it will be more difficult to say goodbye next year. My worry is Ulta, my worry is that it will be more stable next year. For the two of us.
Oh,
I spoke with Arun today, the counselor guy. He was spoke with family, that's why I got late actually. Talking to them, I'm probably number discussion.
Okay.
They are being surprisingly open to me staying there. I thought they would be like, But for some reason that schedule my dad convinced him ki nahi theek hai tu agle saal gaya to bhi chalega. But of all things possible, this is the weirdest thing.
Yeah.
A random lady from Europe. Okay. So after that he just been like surprisingly open to it. So
but what has the audit got to do
with it? Just that the German lady couldn't travel here, so that means that you know
it
there are still
like
restrictions
validity.
In Europe
right.
And there are still
oh.
restrictions in the UK.
Right.
This is not
understood.
Imagined by Harshal. This is real.
What do you all think?
I don't know actually. For you? For me, my mind is made up.
Yeah.
But I don't know. It depends on what you are weighing as pros and cons actually. I feel a little sketchy about it.
For me now, I've kind of narrowed down to one thing, which is that if I go there now, when everything is opened up, and then things shut down in 2 months. I'm not gonna regret that. Like I'm not gonna be like, hey, the fact I'm stuck there and I rushed into it. Because I know for a fact that they're rushing to open it.
Yeah. You can say
totally
right
back to me.
Number of cases are increasing and all. Yeah, what argument is that cases are increasing but there's no hospitalization, so it's okay. So there'll be no need. Like right now, they have 30,000 cases every day. I
suppose
at the peak of the pandemic, they had 60,000 cases in their country every day. And right now, when
it's
once they started opening, and it's rising, and they're still opening.
Right now?
Huh?
What's ours right now?
I gave up.
Yeah, it's like we all forgot.
Well, like, as long as I can travel to Pune, I don't give up.
Yeah.
So for me, it's that, take 30,000 ho raha hai cases. Mm-hmm. So, badhne to wala hai. And now
so,
they haven't even opened up yet.
Yeah, so apart, so then what are the things you're considering on either side? I know that you don't want to spend a year working here.
No, I'm okay with working here.
Con for staying back.
The idea is that I'm getting older, so if I can kickstart my career by going there a little early, then good. That is the biggest positive, that
yeah.
I can go this year and saving 1 year of my life, you know.
That is true.
Which I'm trying to gauge how much is actually the value of that 1 year. Then
how come you never thought of going right after college?
I have always planned on going after college. For 4 years I've been planning.
Why didn't you go right after college?
My decision was that I don't need a master's, so I'll never do
right.
Bachelor's is enough in life. Did social access and then I decided to do master's. So I don't know, like I'm a little. My biggest pro is that ye saal ja raho, agle saal nahi ja raho, so that 1 year builds up.
But like you said, what is really the value of
exactly.
That?
Exactly. Am I really completely losing out on that 1 year?
Yeah.
Isn't that it's going to be the most useless year and I will be still stuck? No. I will learn, I will do new things will pop up. You know? So
yeah.
It will not be like it will be a completely waste of year.
Of course not.
My biggest fear is that naman I'm not counting for right now, whatever, you know. But my biggest fear is that if I go there and the lockdown happens and I get for a 9-month course, if I'm stuck indoors for 2 months,
exactly.
What's the point?
It's exactly what I'm thinking. Like,
yeah. And then also it's that.
Also, you know what? For me, if it was free, no. If I got a scholarship or whatever the hell,
then
I would have gone this year.
Exactly.
After paying lakhs and lakhs of rupees to sit and know what I could literally do.
That was the other thing, which was that my intention as it is to stay back and work.